Let's see. Are we live? Question mark? Yep, okay, we're going live now. Tweet is live, Discord knows. For some reason, all of the like Twitch related stuff isn't working for me tonight. For example, Streamlabs, formerly known as Twitch Alerts, just doesn't want to load. Let me try it again, actually. Streamlabs just didn't want to load, and it still isn't, I guess. And also my giveaway plugin that I used to have chat on the left monitor is also not working, which means I now always gotta look past my microphone, which is really annoying. It's a little early, but I'm also not planning to stream very long. Yeah, it's just not loading. Seed. Okay. Been playing, actually been spending the entire day just playing competitive. As you can see, I dropped from 2882 to 2759. Just the quality of games is fucking disgusting. I attribute that to the event, to be honest. Because I got people playing the game who probably took a break for the better of the rest of the community, who are just not really good at the game. And now we have to deal with them. What really annoys me is that I feel like I get so many of those like really bad teammates who just don't know how to play or just troll, but I never feel like I play against any of them. Whoa, we're 1 SR below them. Yeah. This all solo queues versus 2-2-2. Or 2 solos. And let's see. Voice chat. We got a couple. Yeah. Alright. Cool. Join voice chat. Because otherwise this is giving them an advantage. If these two stick in their voice chat, these two stick in their voice chat. Thank you, Revlobot. Much appreciated. What up?
Hello.
Can we get some hit scan, maybe? Double projectile, just not necessary. Thanks, man.
No problem.
I'm a believer. I'm a firm believer in don't be an awful human being and people are not going to be awful to you. Which is not accurate because people very well still are trolls and dicks and whatever, but there's no need for me to be like, switch the fuck off of Junkrat, I'm gonna fucking kill you, you piece of shit. What does that help? Nothing. Bring back Overwatch. What's the point? And I don't want to be like, yo, switch to Junkrat for like a Reaper or a McCree or whatever, because like, maybe he's not good with McCree. And if I'm like, hey, somebody maybe hit scan, then whoever is okay at hit scan is gonna be like, alright, I can play this character. Reinhardt, you want to come up? Where's he going? Oh, thank God. I was like, he's not going at their spawn now, is he? God, you were in my way. In my way, dude. I don't see any Pharahs, at least, so far. Good shield, good shield. There we go, pick down. They have some really weird tanks, not gonna lie. There we go, got some heals. Well, I guess she doesn't want healing then. I thought Twitch has been really fucking weird today. I have to stay close to my tanks or else I'm gonna die. That was unnecessary, but okay. That guy just got a fair bit of damage there.
Reaper topside.
Yeah, Reaper's coming left.
Alright, there's no need for me to toss mine in there as well.
A little bit of overkill.
Let's not get too close to their spawn. They got spawn advantage. I'm gonna stay far, far away from that. She's done precisely nothing. Oh.
Whoa! Oh.
Half a second.
D.Va on me. I'll go. Oh, fuck me.
Alright, come to the top of the hill.
Oh no, that's what you fucking waited for. Staircase, two guys. Widow top left. What's up with Twitch now? It says that I have 6 viewers, but there's evidently nobody in chat right now. I don't even know if notifications go through. I didn't do a YouTube video either. Just gonna have to see. Please tell me it's not for me. Oh, fuck me. That was a little bit of a waste. No, that was a really bad one. Reaper above us, probably has ultimate. Are you fucking serious right now? Before I die for nothing. Oh, we can do this, we can do this. D.Va up top. Well played. What did that D.Va do?
Good
job. What was that? I actually gotta check. It's gonna look weird in chat now, but I actually have to check. Let me check if I'm actually live right now. Oh yeah, this is really fucking weird. I know what these guys were doing. They had like a really weird tank comp with like D.Va was a Roadhog, and then they got the Zarya later on, didn't they? I think that's something that's really weird. But the games are like this so much as of recently. It's like either stomp or be stomp. Get like a completely decent team or like absolute retards. And today I was playing with a bunch of buddies and our fucking games. We had one good game in the beginning and every other game was just like fucking disgusting. Either trolls or toxic people. People were just bad at the game. And then it's like, alright, they had to go. So I queue for solo. I had like the easiest fucking game of my life, like we just rolled these kids. And now, and then like the game after that, complete opposite. I had like a fucking guy who didn't want to switch off of Mei. And he had like 26 hours in this season alone on Mei, still didn't know how to fucking play the character. So we were running one tank, we had Bale and DPS, just, oh my god, dude. Obviously we lost that one, it's so weird. Attack commences in 30 seconds. I like to think that in an ideal world, everybody would have gold weapons on the characters they play. Because, like, it indicates that those are characters they're strong with. Like, obviously, you buy a gold weapon, so you get a lot of value out of it. As in, you use it a lot. So, you would use it on characters you play a lot because you get with them. What up, Cotton? Yeah, Twitch is really weird today. Like, all my plugins don't work. Twitch Labs, Streamlabs doesn't work. And Twitch itself, as in telling me how many viewers I have and shit, it's not working either. It's really fucking weird. So I'm gonna assume there's just not gonna be a lot of activity in chat today because of that. But it is what it is, so I can't do anything about it. Far right side. Will be easier for me if she was in the sky, you know? Like that, but just like aim for her.
Moving to
Oh god! Down, get wrecked, nerd. Get wrecked, you nerd. That was a beautiful one. I was so focused on killing her. Right now, get ready for the nanoboost.
Got a widow.
Again? Fuck me. Alright, I was just gonna try sniper. There we go. Pizza shit. You're powered up. Get in there. Oh, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful, dude. I thought she was going straight. Well played, guys. It's so weird. It's so weird. Like, the game's like a stomp or be stomp. What is this? Yeah, that's a problem with how little info is given out to use the heroes. People can play them for hours and still not know how they work. I mean, what's worse that this guy wasn't voice chat, didn't talk at all? And we were like, yo, we need a second tank, right? And he's like, you know what? Fuck you guys. And like, he heard all of our callouts and like all the strat talk and everything. And so he's like, I'm just gonna play me. God, I hate people like that. I mean, for one thing, I believe that you cannot get better at the hero if you don't play him, right? And playing a hero in a competitive environment versus quick play is a huge difference. But fuck me, if you have so many hours on him, and you're still trashed here? Like, holy shit, you must be doing something wrong. And I just want good games, and I just want to get back into Diamond. And the quality of games is what's most important to me. Obviously, that's like the whole dick measuring contest with what rank you are and shit. And even though everybody knows it's like complete roulette whether you get competent teammates or not, everybody still cares about what rank they have, but what's more important to me is like the quality of games. I fucking hate playing with people who are just not taking the game seriously in ranked. Or just not good. 2782. Which was at 23. Okay. Alright. Just insecure. I want to make a video. I'm probably going to work on it tomorrow. And it's probably going to be something like the bad teammate conspiracy or something. Because everyone I talk to has like the same experience. Whenever they're on a win streak. And for me, win streak means whenever I win one game. It feels like the game just throws trolls and levers and God knows what at you, so you lose your game. It's like, what the fuck? There's also barely anyone on Discord, so none of them are gonna join tonight either. What up? Now we have Zarya Hanzo combo, nothing wrong with that. Dean left the game, alright. I don't like Anubis, Temple of Anubis anyway, so if that game's gonna be a quit, I'm not gonna be mad about that. I feel like there are two steps to learning a hero to their full potential. Playing them for long hours, and actually doing and finding in-depth videos explaining that hero in-depth. Don't do one of the two and you will never do well with that hero. I know about the whole video finding thing because most of the things I learn for heroes that I already felt like I'm good at. Like, I don't know if I'm the only one, but for me it's like, I play a hero and it either like bodes well with me or it doesn't. For example, Anna's just like, I play Anna, I'm like, alright, I'm super comfortable with this hero and I'm doing well. And then like, all of the little tips and tricks I just found out on my own, right? But when it's a hero that I'm bat with, I know, it's like, I kind of can't get this connection to like even do really simple things or simple tips and tricks, so to speak. So this is where me watching somebody else play does more than watching a guide. Like, I'm a trash tier Pharah still, but watching Valkyrie a lot helped me get a little bit less trash tier. What up? But I know, it's just my personality that I don't like looking up guides because I'm a natural tryhard. I always like to figure things out on my own. And it feels like I'm giving up if I watch guides. Which is like nothing against guides. Like, I make some guides myself, but it's just a personality thing. I just like to try out myself. All right. Never stop fighting for what you believe in. This doesn't look like something that can't work. It looks okay. Holy and Priest of Love. Tuck Fraser. Attack commences in 30 seconds. Oh boy. We got one of them in there. I swear to God, that's a suicide right now. I'm gonna be so mad. You have no idea how disgustingly difficult it is keeping suicide Reinhardt's alive. I'm moving towards plat, it seems. Like, plat games. I love how just one of the two's voice comes. Top left, guys, top left. Or not. Oh, we got Apec, and I need to pull off! Woohoo! I was gonna wait, but let's just do this. Did he pick someone? Nope. I'm not gonna be able to solo these guys, am I? Nope. I actually managed to scare the McCree out. That's funny, isn't it? Okay, Ryan, you dumb.
Mercy dead.
It is a suicider, though.
Oh, chill, guys.
Let me just get out of here. Ooh, that McCree wants me. Got my ulti.
Yo, group and stop flaming.
Well, he wants a suicide dive, then I can at least give him a nano boost for that. Let's push in, guys. Why would you do that? Forward, not backwards, right now. That was bad. That was bad, and I feel bad! Still got me. Damn it! What I usually do is I try to get a feel for the heroes and see which one I feel most in sync with. I feel like there's a hero I can get better with. I search for gameplay and in-depth guides to get a better understanding at how to get the most with a kit and roll that hero, and then I go and practice using that knowledge. That's a good mentality. That's a good mentality. Always want to improve is a good mentality. Woo! They nice. Somehow made it. What? Yo, anyone care to like damage the guy? Thank God, alright. Oh no, I just wasted that. Absolutely. They're still contesting the point. I mean, we didn't even get a single notch. Nice. Alright.
Easy. Good job.
Wasn't even hard. Of course, now he does a fucking emote, dude. What up, Simpa? It's gonna be a little quiet today. Twitch is boiking around, doesn't send out messages to everybody. That's why I'm a little tired anyway. I did not mean to do that. I'm gonna see if I can catch somebody. If I had gotten somebody like randomly, that would have been fucking hilarious. Oh no, oh no, I got too greedy. If I had just taken a calm shot, this could have been it. Nobody's pushing the current! Guys, the current. Are you sure about that? Right, you go
okay,
kill things,
guys. Wait for me and McCree.
Dude, do you see these on-spot kills today?
Or you go in.
Oh my God! Woohoo! Bye bye. It's too bad nobody's watching. That Roadhog really can't one-shot people for some inexplicable reason. Alright, never mind, I was already low. I'm looking for a party, so I won't stay for long. That's
guys,
fine.
Guys, group. Stop the solo.
Stop the solo. My ultimate is charging.
Group up here. Just group and wait. I fucked them, Mercy. Wait. I go in and kill Mercy.
That was a useless one.
Go.
Focus supports. No! The Reinhardt blocked me! Oh, that would have been so huge. You know, you're going away from the enemies. Oh, that's fine.
Nice!
Good job.
Wasn't even hard. In there. Well played. Haha!
Good job.
Good game, guys. Oh, the sound is, if there's something wrong with the sound, please let me know. Like, for example, yesterday I decided to try and practice not using my Earth Shred every time I had it. Hold on. I had it up and pick, choose when to use it. I ended up using it the last point of Route 66. Got 5 of the enemy team in it, and Nana boosting up play of the game for killing 4 of the 5 entrapped. Sometimes patience is a virtue. Can we get a real support instead of the Symmetra, maybe, please? And a solo heal is not gonna do it, no. Don't think so. I prefer to get a Lucio or a Zen.
Yeah, and triple support is not good either.
This stranger.
Alright.
What is this comp? Hanzo with Azo? Are you sure? We could need some hit scan, some reliable damage against Pharos. I swear to God, if these guys just push up and get me a late kill, I'm gonna be so mad. Like Shadix doesn't give a shit. Oh, 360, no scope. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Stop the sex, old man. What? If they have Zarya, and this Junkrat just charges her, then fuck this Junkrat. We have everything set up for just an easy win. I just want to win this for once.
Yo, they're coming.
We just fed this shit out of this Reinhardt.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Let them have it, don't go.
Wow. Okay, forget it. Just group again. Don't go in.
Alright, look, just insulting people's not gonna help. Benji, or whatever that is.
No, wait, guys, wait. Please. Why go in now?
Guys, a death wish.
This will help.
I will keep you here. Wow, I couldn't even counter heal that. You feel that?
Get me. Wow, they're fucking wrecking us. It's
Yuji no Was so loud.
Guys, can't we fucking group for once?
What? He pressed it so fucking late and it still counted?
What?
Dude, don't lose your cool.
What the fuck? We did not group once. What the hell? My team still needs me. Fucking wait now. Group up at my position.
Watching your back. I feel very alone here. I'm not hitting this guy. He doesn't have ult here. Back off, back off, back off.
Why fucking use ulti when fucking two are dead?
You're powered up. Get in there. Lose your low.
I don't fucking get it. You're going to be okay.
I have your back. I'm going to forget talking to you. Well, what up, Nitsan? It's not looking so dank for us right now. At least the Junkrat switched, so that's good. How does that motherfucker have High Noon again? Well, you just kill things, alright? God, this is embarrassing. Get a May if you can.
That fucking McCree.
At least we're playing for some time here. Alright. So the Junkrat is really only viable in quick play, since pretty much every team in comp will try running Zarya. Fun says hi. Alright, cool, thank you. The problem with Junkrat is not that he's not viable, it's just that there's so few people who actually know how to play. Who don't know how to play Junkrat properly. Like, Zarya's not a problem for Junkrat if Junkrat focuses on Zarya, right? Like, the problem is just that. Usually, Junkrat will, like, spam down a hallway, Zarya will be like, hey, that's free ultimate charge. I mean, that's free, free Zarya charge. Whereas a smart Junkrat would not just mindlessly spam down a corridor, they'd be like, hey, they have a Zarya, so he'll wait until they engage, and he just blasts the fucking Zarya, because you can so easily burst through that 200 damage bubble. Like, it's nothing for him. And you can just fucking kill it. But most people don't do that, that's a problem. Like, I've been playing a lot of Junkrat, I would dare say I'm pretty good with Junkrat. And I can play him effectively in comp as well. Problem is just that Junkrat is a character that isn't really doing all that well on his own. Like, if I'm the only reliable source of DPS, then I'm not going to be doing well. Because I'm going to be blasted from all sides. It's not the problem with Junkrat himself, it's just that nobody fucking knows how to play him properly. Yeah, see, Junkrat is just self-charge. We have like zero protection. We're playing like super dive comp. Don't know if that will work out. Top left, really?
Yo, not there. McCree. McCree, you're alone. Get in there. To the whole left.
Yeah, hold up.
Yeah, this is useless. Zarya, why Zarya?
Under the bridge, guys.
Your Stay here. Monkey! Monkey! Fucking...
Yeah.
God, I keep running out of fucking ammo. Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, we can just... We never fucking group.
Group up here.
I wasn't cut out for retirement anyway.
Need healer. My ultimate is
take
ready.
Your medicine. Stand up. Need healing. No scope needed.
My ultimate is ready.
30 seconds remaining.
Yeah, maybe go with us then.
Agon, по готовности.
Get in there.
What's so Zarya? Please survive long enough.
Get back in the fight. Overtime.
Fire at will.
That was a bit of a waste, but I still get mine.
We have to stay on the stay on the cart.
Their Anna's like really offensive. Look, I need to see you to be able to heal you. Oh, beautiful!
No, don't get off the payload.
I'm sorry.
We lose our overtime, guys.
Good job, monkey.
Good job, good job.
I still have my ult.
My ultimate is charging.
I hope to get her. I hope to get her with that.
Get back in the fight.
Look, it won't be the first time.
Somebody on the cart so I can go.
It won't be the first time I'm riding in overtime like this. Alright, complete. Oh! Unlucky. Unlucky. Good push, guys, good push. In a chat play Junkrat, I kind of treat him like the demo from TF2, who's supposed to punish enemies who group together, especially in tight quarters, and to act as a heads up with the traps for their team.
Did a good Reinhardt.
Somebody, I said that Reinhardt.
Oh, nobody confident?
Nope. I played you with tanks, but Reinhardt, no.
Never stop fighting for what. Just don't have the same guy on Reinhardt again, he just suicide dives.
Guys, can we get a Reinhardt? I'm seriously bad Reinhardt.
I'll make quick work of that.
Wah, wah, wah. I can't land this Riptide for squad though. The problem with Riptide is that a lot of people are way too greedy with it. They're like, oh, I have to get the pentakill with it. The thing is that it's like any ultimate, right? It's like, you don't play for play of the game, you play to win the game. And it's like McCree, if you have a Deadeye and you lock onto the supports really quickly, don't hold it to get more than the supports, just kill the supports. And for a jungle, it's the same thing. It's like, oh, I can just go a couple more meters and then I'm just gonna fucking wreck four of them and then, like, get destroyed by a Reinhardt Firestrike or something. It's like, sometimes it's okay if you just get one, especially because if you're a good jungle, you can charge ultimate really quickly. Let's, please.
I will keep you here. This will help.
Ah!
Guys, don't push up. Junker, please. Don't charge Zarya, please, I'm begging.
It's just a scratch, you'll be fine.
Motherfucker charges at me. Yeah, okay. Nice wall.
You'll be ahead, man.
He's asleep, don't touch.
Okay, Zarya is charged.
And I'm down.
Nice.
Don't get cocky, guys. Still got 2 minutes.
Okay, guys, you can stay on point, FOT.
See you, Nitsun. Thanks for tuning in, man.
Okay, go. Fuck. Let's do it, guys.
I have moved.
Nice, nice.
Nicely handled.
Fucking well played.
I'm really sorry that the chat is so quiet today. I know a lot of people just find it very boring. I can't help Twitch not sending out notifications. I counted on my junk.
Okay, care the med come from top again.
Need to protect the objective.
Ah,
nice,
yeah,
enough.
Yeah.
You look tired. Fire at will. You're powered up.
Nice. Wow. Fucking good job.
That sleep down on the Reaper was really good. I couldn't finish it up because of the Rhino choice, but that's fine. Last push, guys. Do we have ultimates?
My tactical visor is charging.
That guy. Oh, shit, dude. He's asleep?
No!
Never die.
Ouch.
Okay, guys, keep it up.
Get push heroes, get like Winston.
It's Cooper.
Yeah, just don't go alone. I'm surprised to survive that.
Keep grouped. Wait for me and Mercy, please. I'm not here.
This is where you have to stop them.
Correct choice. It's just a scratch, you'll be fine.
Okay.
What? Thank you. This is fucking terrible.
Guys, group. You're powered up. Get in there. They had ultis. We have now.
Yeah, they have to move like a centimeter.
Just one last group. Ah!
This is really disappointing. Why did it take so long for us to group? Holy fuck, we're standing there for like 20 seconds. Fuck me, dude. Defeat. Climb impossible. Granted, if we had a better Reinhardt before, and like that guy would just constantly suicide in there, which is really annoying. So people think it's so easy to play Reinhardt. It's way easy to play him badly. Lol. That was a really odd game. Don't play Anna, I'm just my element. I deserved it. By all accounts, we should have won that. And it's so often that you feel like, oh, if we had just one better person, then we would have won. It's honestly frustrating. Come on, show my fucking points. This takes forever. 2764. Okay. It's not so bad. It's not so bad. It's like, our place were on spot until this one push. I don't know what happened after we revived. It's like, should have been a follow-up to it, I feel. Okay, let's hope this goes better. Okay, let's see who joins and who doesn't. Quavra, Tremola. Oh, both some more team. What up? Runner is more game sense and reaction time than anything else. It's also a lot of not being absolutely retarded, to be honest. Never stop fighting for what you believe in. Thanks, guys.
Bye.
Woo! Yeah! Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're completely right. It's a lot of game sense and it's a lot of situational awareness. But the bigger problem I have is, like, people just like, oh, I can get the kills, right? And they're like, everybody behind them dies. Like, it's frustration playing Ryan, though, so people have this thing of, oh, giant shield that protects me, let's walk in front of it. Yeah, that happens a lot, isn't it? My biggest frustration with Reinhardt is that I play him, and the people I protect with my shield, like, nobody kills things. Like, that's my biggest problem. Fuck. Body blocked. Again, we're not getting any kills here. It's like I could be countering the Pharaoh if I wasn't being blasted in the face. Ah, she fucking knows. This is going to hurt. Fuck you, dude. Can you just kill him, please? Holy shit. Holy shit, this shouldn't take that much effort. I run it together, kill them together. I do not at all want that to happen. Nope! Yeah, I knew this would happen. Fuck me, dude. I got one elim gold. That's Anna. You can shoot through it, McCree! Kill stuff! The physical amount of, like, bad DPS players is ridiculous.
I am taking the objective. Reinforce this position.
Dude. Remember when I said in my video, counting Pharaohs becomes almost hilariously easy? That's what I'm talking about. That's exactly what I'm talking about. If people don't run in front of your shots, you can also do a lot of damage, so.
My ultimate is charged.
Fucking hell. Can I get some support, maybe? Yo, yeah. Much better. I want to use it offensively, I really do, but things happen. There's a Zarya on me. Things like that, you know.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Much better. Visor activated.
That was disgusting.
Justice reigns from above.
Ah. You missing that was really, really bad. Not gonna lie. Oh, get wrecked, Anna. This is really Anna here. That's Zarya's fucking full charge, like always.
This will only hurt for a minute.
Are you?
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Огонь по готовности!
Just a scratch, you'll be fine.
Fucking piece of shit.
Finally. Nice. Fire up.
Got him. Yeah, this is way too close for comfort. Well, unfortunately, their Pharah is not absolutely awful, so she's not terrible at avoiding me. Salty Stallion and Turtles, what up? I just didn't expect to see you guys here. How are you guys doing? Of course he backs off the moment I try to do things. Yep, and everyone is dead. Well, I have to get on it.
You're powered up. Get in there.
That was such a fail, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I'm bad, 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 bad.
Anyone want to join me?
Step right up.
Hold on.
God, keeping these guys alive. I got bronze limbs with 8. Guys, what is going on? Yeah, this wasn't gonna happen. So I can tell I'm better than the Pharah and I'm better than their Anna. Just that the rest of my team needs to step it up. I think Roadhog is the problem. I think he just doesn't get enough picks. I'm creeping because I'm at work and I'm watching Overwatch. Can't hear you, but can't watch. Oh, somebody say, somebody tell Salty I said hi.
Guess you're going back on my list, Anna.
What happened to you, Gabriel?
What happened?
There's nothing I haven't seen before. Stick together. We will complete our mission.
Dude, what exactly? You have 3 golds. Well, that doesn't really tell a lot, does it? Right, that was a crew focus fire, please. I agree with that. Those are 2 awful shots and there's no excuse for that. That was just bad. That was just bad. That Pharah knows.
This will only hurt for a minute.
Yep, fly higher, come on, asshole. Oh, random sleep dart, didn't hit anything. Can we, like, maybe group up or something? I don't want to leave Zarya alone, but fuck me, everyone else just going somewhere else. Work.
Fire at will.
That was a really fucking bad idea. That was a really
bad idea.
That was a really bad idea. I feel like the Reaper isn't really focusing on the Roadhog as much as he could be. Granted, it's really difficult for the Reaper to get close to them. So I don't know if Killfork is going to get so far. Yeah, I think we just need to group up. I got the Anna skin. I bought the Zenyatta skin. I got the Mercy, the Reaper, the Reinhardt, which I really fucking love.
Oh, yeah.
team. You're powered up. Get in there. Oh, that's really bad fucking luck. They just have better coordination. But yeah, I guess people are not focusing what they're supposed to focus. Like, Reaper's supposed to go for the Roadhog, and Mikru's supposed to go for the Pharah. It's like, I feel like I'm the only one actually damaging the Pharah. But then again, the Pharah is not awful, so maybe just doesn't see her. There's all these stupid... Okay, I wasted that. Maybe I should try to keep people alive there. That was not fair. I feel like this Ana isn't focusing on healing that much. I mean, honestly, there's not much to heal if my team just dies immediately. Dagnab, everyone is getting lucky with these Halloween skins. All I've gotten is Beaver and Reaper Sent Dondo. Oh, that's sad. And again, I start off on, like, level 1. Like, Prestige 2, level 1. So I could just farm a lot of loot boxes very quickly. Woo! The loot box opening is gonna go live tomorrow. I opened 20 boxes, record it. We pick Reaper McCree, please. Triple ding. You know, the problem is not, like, it's not lack of healing. Because even if I heal people, the enemies are just not dying. That's the problem. The Hog is not getting a lot of kills. You're very lucky, sir. Take your medicine. Fuck me, dude. Oh! On the other side, okay. Fuck off, lad. How is that not enough healing? This is ridiculous. You see what I'm saying? I started on 117 because I'm impatient, wanted to play after getting prestige. I just had to stop myself. It was a really boring time, like, I didn't have much to play. It was pre-Battlefields, pre-everything essentially. There we go, we got pigs, let's go. Should be able to do this now. I don't know how conservative I can be with this ultimate. McCree was one shot. He was one shot. Wow, she was full charge. Good job, Pharah. Fucking 100 charge, dude. We're running almost the same comps, just they got a McCree instead of the Reaper, which makes perfect sense. And we also had D.Va instead of Hog. Fucking cunt really wants me. Up the tempo. I don't understand how this didn't hit anything. Dude, oh my god, why did you wake him up? Let's just drop. Go in! That was a sweep.
Şaka gibi. Bir insan nasıl bu kadar geri zekalı olur?
Did the guy just speak English? Did anyone understand them? How much did I lose? God, 27,
46. Ben 6 kişiyi topladım bir ay.
That was not too much actually, that was like 18. It's fine. It's like, not too much. They're playing competitive. Well, I guess if they want me to join, they would have asked me, so I'm just gonna keep solo queuing. I don't really care if I play with a team or solo, because it's like, I feel like I have a better chance of solo, honestly. Whenever I play in a team, I just have like the worst luck with teammates. Like the absolute worst luck. We get like so many trolls playing in a team, it's ridiculous. When I play solo, at least I get some good games, you know? Great, we're 8 SR above them. Please, Kimiano. Thank you. What up?
Hi again.
Oh hey. God, it's the same people. Why did I insta-queue? Not English for sure. That was not English, though. If it was, it would be more power mumbling right there. I'm not happy. I'm not happy. Yeah, now they mention a Tremolo. I recall that name. I recall that name. Let me check my career profile. Anna, I got 11 hours in quick play now. Let's get. There we go. Anna now finally above McCree. Now we need to get Zen above McCree as well.
Look after yourselves out there. I'll get us home safe.
So what is this comp? Don't look too shabby. Just like if a Reinhardt's a little boring. Yeah, sure. Hans on some tanks. Great idea. Great idea. Wait, what's that energy drink? Let me check. It's a science. It's a science. Show me the other goddamn side, come on. There we go. Overcharge or something? This definitely looks like an energy drink. Overcharger or something. That's a brand new fucking brand new right here. No. Yeah, we got run out. I almost got 2 picks already. Imagine I would have hit that fucking Anna in the back. I got sliced off. Alright, now I need to charge my ulti. Ah, that roll. Deep combat roll. I didn't expect that, hell bitch! Let me just stay on this point really quick. I got chopped off. Sorry man. I really thought I could just counter heal him. What I did not expect was that some May one. I should have expected it. And why not died again? Frickin' hell. Strike. I'm damaged, walk away from the healers. No strafing.
I will keep you healed.
Got the Maywalls. No, please let me get out. What the fuck? What? That delay? I got triple pulse killer strength? That's amazing.
Ultimate.
Right now, 27:46.
Back there.
I'm walking back. The other guy saw us.
Sorry, we didn't understand you. What did you say?
Who, me? I'm walking back. I died.
I'm dead soon.
Fuck. Oh, the bastard's like one shot. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that was a wasted ultimate, whatever. Can the Reaper save it? Yes, he can. Awesome. We still got bat spawn. Rip. No scope needed, guys. No scope needed. Okay, gold objective time. Probably not for long. I'm gonna nano boost some mercy, see what happens. Why are you willingly taking damage?
Zarya, try to ult.
Bastion sleep.
Bastion dead.
Well played. Reinhardt, please stay with her team. Bastion sleep.
Oh, fuck.
Just so much fire from all sides here. I've got you in my sight. Yeah, I know. Hello. Keep sleeping. You're powered up. Get in there. We can still win this! Look, that motherfucker's not getting any heals. You gonna get heals. Oh god, no. Bastion, Bastion. Bitch. Well played. 3:30. Not a bad time, guys. Not a bad time. Dude, today I had 20 followers on Twitch. I mean, Twitter. I mean, either way. Congratulations. Congratulations! Okay, let me go Zen for this one. Look at my sexy new skin, guys. Absolutely beautiful.
Yo, Cliff, could you go something else? I would like to go Symmetra.
I mean, I'm support main. Is Hackle good or anything else?
Hackle is also Mercy main. Never mind it then, I'm going DPS, so.
Alright. Sorry, man, I would, but it's like, it's my best role.
Yeah, yeah, don't worry.
10 deliver a pizza ball. Sad Velociraptor. True self is without form. Reported? Oh, please tell me they're, like, being toxic and shit. Like, that's the number one reason why you lose. It's like people just being stupid to each other. Like, fighting each teammates more than the enemies. The balls are fucking amazing. Which is not something you hear that often, ladies. I'll screw you, Cliff. I want that skin. I bought it. I didn't get it out of the box. I had to buy it. That poor enemy Zarya bombed herself. I got this trick-or-treat one, it's awesome. There's a lot of good skins. Oh, I forgot to buy- Fuck! I forgot to equip the emote. I bought an emote for him. Guys, remind me to equip the emote after this match, okay? Alright, let's see if we can get some quick picks here. Is the ultimate charge? Oh, a little bit, a little bit.
Tracer coming.
Is that slow? Discord and Tracer. She's to the left. I tried to help you.
No problem.
I've got you in my sights. Get out of my way. My
sister. That Trace is roasting my Jimmy's, dude. We have him in Cree too. You should be able to take him out. That is a little unfortunate. In the shadow of doubt. Boom. Tread to the left. Well, I couldn't save anyone with that. Let's save the Roadhog. That not for long. Pass into the iris. Get wrecked, nerd. Reaper, please.
Good job, Reaper.
Like hook protection, man.
I've got you in my sights.
Well, fuck. Trace always on supports, guys. I should have called out earlier. The problem is it's so easy to take out Zen as Tracer, because Zen has like an unusually big hitbox for a support. Like Ana is tiny, Mercy is tiny, Lucio is medium. But Zen, because like his legs are extended, it's really fucking annoying. Not a good choice. At least they blew another ultimate on that. All of his high noons just not succeeding. There we go. Do I always have to fucking kill the Tracer? That's great. Just lost another guy there. He's so low, he's so low. So low.
Fire at will.
Nice one. Okay. I melted somebody pretty good.
Don't go too far.
Rip.
Good job.
I killed it.
My bad.
I'm melting people. Soldier to the left, soldier to the left. He's low. That's an instant kill. There's nothing I can do about that. They're already taking longer than us, though. That's actually pretty good for us. Get some stall heroes. Get, like, D.Va and, fuck, what's her name? Me. We've been keeping that Roadhog alive for so fucking long. Ah. Just try to tick their time down. Can't get one in my own. There we go, that's a soldier gun. That's a tracer super low, that's a tracer gun. Nice one, guys. Now we need to push up and defend, like, more in the
front.
Get back.
That Discord, he knows it. He knows it and he wants me dead.
I've got you in my sights.
Come on, get a nigga in here. They're so low. Oh yes, we're putting them in different spawn counters, which is amazing for us. Well played, guys. Fuck me, that was a good game. That was a really good fucking game. See, if everybody plays their strongest fucking heroes, then this is how it can go.
Very good job, guys.
Holy hell. Victory. Let me shadow play that. I always hope that the shadow play recording turns out okay, but they often just get corrupted. Oh, that was probably the quad kill he got. Cliff, are you gonna do CP with the viewers today? No, not today. Confirm Cotton likes orange balls. Cough, I need the Reaper skin. I do indeed, Salty. They are also known as pumpkins. I mean, are they balls, though? Are they balls, though? Give it to Mercy. The Mercy was not bad. I mean, I should have given it to the Reaper. I was like, the Reaper was pretty fucking good. Reaper was pretty freaking good. See, that's one of those games that's like, I don't have those games when I play with friends. Like, we just get terrible teammates, and this was just a good fucking game. Right? Like, even if we had lost, it wouldn't frustrate him because it was so close, but it was still a good game. I just get so many trolls when I'm playing with my friends. It's like Blizzard fucking hates us. 2772. Okay. That's really good. That's really, really good. Okay. So today I dropped from 2882. All the way as low as 2746. Which is pretty disgusting. Oh, it's Heckle again. Nice. Moose. Hello once again.
Our support main is back.
Woo, yep. You know it, boy.
Boy.
Alright, lads, let's do this shit. Let's do this shit. It's gonna be easy. Oh, I wanted to do it. It's okay, because I got some competent teammates at least. I wanted to change the emote for Swag Yato. I like the Halloween Anna skin. Like, the mask is just amazing. That's the reason I use the epic, I don't know what it's called. The epic skin for Anna over any legendaries. Yeah, because I really like the mask, right? And this one's just like, it's Halloween themed, sure, but even without the context of Halloween, it just looks fucking great. I should stop slurring my words as much as I do, but it's just the nature of me, especially when I'm tired. Attack commences in 30 seconds. That was just too funny. Look, it's glitching. It's punching him in the dick.
We shall prove ourselves in glorious combat.
Alright. So if the Hog gets an early pick, then that's gonna be glorious. Everyone else can follow up. There's a maid blocking main. That's stupid, they're not supposed to do that. Try to focus her if you can, she's gonna cause a lot of trouble. Straight in, go up. Most love. Bitch. How'd that not fucking count? Holy shit. Can we just get a one shot on her? That'd be great. Nope, nothing for you. Can just down. Symmetra's back. Alright. What was she thinking? Wow, alright. I sent some adorable baby pumpkins to be more bold in shape. Oh, okay. I am not well versed in the art of looking
at... Yo, Cliff, we can combine ult soon.
Alrighty. The art of looking at pictures of round pumpkins. Somebody needs to push this thing. Let them waste their ults, that's good, that's good. We got a really close spawn. We're gonna fuck this mate up, come on. Did you see us combo the fucking synergy? Alright, who was that who wanted the combo?
Me.
Alright.
We'll talk.
Fuck me, okay. Reaper behind, Reaper behind. He got me. Guys, guys, turn around. Nice. Oh, I'm getting a bad spawn, guys. I'm getting a bad spawn now. I love pumpkins and fall in general. Halloween's my favorite holiday. Oh, really now? I find Halloween. I find it very inconveniencing because of the whole trick and treat stuff. I also like, I like winter for, I mean, I like fall for what it looks like. It's like this video gamey post-apocalyptic kind of deal. Looking, you know what I'm saying? I really like that, but I prefer winter. I prefer winter. Just because I like winter. Please kill the guy, kill the guy. Guys, I'm fucking on spot right now. What? Oh, she was high charge. I was like, I can easily 1v1 her. I'm fucking that shit. Klein89, thank you so much for the host. It doesn't pop up on, at least I don't think it does. It doesn't pop up on stream right now. Because Streamlabs / Twitch Alert is somehow busted. It won't do anything today. It's weird. I'm sorry. Thanks for the host, man. Much appreciate. Come on, Alti. I want to use my grenade offensively. What the? I swear I slept the guy.
Place a safely
Reaper's low. Oh no! That's falling apart. Please. I'm down. Ah, we just wasted off all this shit. That was really bad. That was really fucking bad from us. Fuck me. Now we have nothing sort of revives. You can type exclamation mark Discord if you want to join my Discord. There are ultis and we need them quick.
Weeper behind.
I got this cunt piece of shit. Oh, nice Reaper. Push up, cover. I did something with my dying breath. Nice. Fuck that guy. Are you fucking kidding me? This fucking ultimate is so retarded. Finally, good job. Oh, that was annoying. Also, hello, what up, Kiwi? Kiwi. Oh, holy fuck, there was a lot of effort. There was a lot of effort at the end. I'd rather just not have them get there at all. They called them first point, preferably. I'm really glad I finally get to stock up on my Ana playtime. So people see I'm an Ana main, you know. It's kind of important because people check stats like, alright, well, it's your best hero. And I don't want them to go like, hey, you got 6,000 McCree, you can play because I'm kind of shit with McCree. I'm better than your average pleb, but that's still not good. Never. Anyone hit scan for Pharos potentially? I'll be watching your back out there, Faria. Thanks, man. Boy, I'm a little exhausted. It's been a long day of a lot of ranked.
You're going to be okay. Now let's go on high ground.
Agree.
Think they will come on top. Attackers incoming
in 30 seconds. This last piece. Lock it off. Take your medicine. Can't wait to get started. I'm going to left side on high ground so they can't just focus me so easily. 80% unscoped accuracy. I mean, it's easy with two huge tanks. This used to be a dirty bomb stream. Fuck off. Fuck off, Kiwi. I can see a lot from here, which is great. This will help. That's the Metra below. She's gonna try to get a teleporter and low ground there. She'll be fine. She's in there. Lose your mid. They're going mid now. Oh, I didn't do a lot of healing.
Still stay high ground, I think.
They just collapse if they actually engage.
Yes.
Need to do more healing, guys. Are you fucking serious? I'm so bad at this right now. That guy's dead. I'm focusing a lot on damage right now, but I feel like I have to. Watch out for Reaper. Nice pin.
Where did he come from?
I have no idea. Just punish him, nice. Attack Symmetra, best Symmetra, to be honest. I'm so bad. I'm so bad at this right now, quotation marks. Yeah, I mean, I say that a lot. Is that Symmetra still trying bottom? Please.
Wow, they have a teleporter.
Guys. Let's repop top. Repop top with alt.
Free HP, motherfucker.
Like a bounce. That Symmetra got me. Can't believe I would ever say that. She got a golden fucking Symmetra gun, this is amazing. I'm on fire. Guys, it's this easy map. I say that, then bad things happen. Ryan, come back, come back. Wrong way around. Let me heal you, Ryan, so I can get some ultimate charge. Thanks, big guy.
One more push.
I got 80 on my ultimate. Bottom right. What? I healed myself. What? Are we still in this, guys? I'm coming back from spawn right now. Roadhog peek so I can heal. I need to like anti-heal them. Are you fucking kidding me? I swear to God. This was like the most unreal game I ever had, not gonna lie.
The Symmetra was a pain in the ass at the end.
That was actually good Symmetra. How the fuck? What a boba. I turned my microphone off again for shadow play recording. I'm a retard. Let me change that. Nerd Rager. That's the pre-made I just played with. Alright, let's accept that.
Dirty Harry.
Easy money. Looks like they're convinced of our skills, say? Sandwich. I'm hungry too. Who talked about sandwiches? Something to go insane over this NVIDIA control panel, man. Yeah, I feel you, dude. It's been driving me insane as well. I have to live the vending machine life right now. RIP. The cafe at my job is closed for a beer bash. So they closed an hour ago, so I can't get my daily sandwich. Oh, that's where the sandwich came from. 2802. That's really good. Solid 30 points. I wouldn't mind queuing with those guys. I would not mind queuing with these guys. Let me just, let's see. Nerd Rager. Quest in the way to group. Cliff ranked this gay play quick play with viewers. Nah, quick play is cancer right now. Like, it's legit fucking AIDS. All the people who are like fucking terrible at the game and had took a break because there was a content drought, they are now back for the event. It's like, it's disgusting. It's disgusting. Absolutely. Looks like I'm not getting an invite, eh? That's mean. That is mean. So I'm gonna wait some more. He's gonna hit me up. Whisper, you guys still playing? It was on the pre-made, right? If they're terrible, they're not matched with you unless you're terrible as well, you meme lord. That's not entirely accurate, but it kind of is. The thing is just that, how do I say that? I didn't give a shit. I didn't give a shit about quick play. So whenever I played quick play, I was doing like troll things. I was like picking Hanzos and Symmetra, like often Symmetra, pistol only, most and other kind of shit. But that's not what I'm talking about. Like, I'm aware of the fact that if I play bad, my quick play MR is going to drop. But I didn't play enough quick play to like be in the gold equivalent of quick play. So all that's happening right now is that people who played up their MMR are now, of course, way worse compared to the guys who kept playing. So they might still have the same MMR, but their skill skill-wise way lower. Wanna play with us? We'll start around 5 minutes. I'm down for a few more. I swear to God, Drua always attracts the Hanzo mains. We told him all for the safe ultimate. Hanzo main, who won't even save his ultimate for the, what's her face again? For the Zaya. What up? Quick play is not even hero practice, because if you want to practice a hero, you got to practice it in an environment that is, like, resembling what you're going to do in ranked, and that quick play is just not at all that, because people, like, do troll picks and shit. The boy! From Max's brother. Alright. So long that I can keep playing my supports. Dead boy! Then you can have 3 Symmetra, 3 Ana. Nanoboost, everyone. Fucking Nanoboost and Symmetra is actually insane. Like the damage output. My laptop's like, oh, you discovered you have a GTX 850 in your laptop. Fuck you, I won't let you make it. The default graphics card. Oh, my brother has similar problems. Ha! That wouldn't be a problem if you had an AMD CPU, because that one doesn't have integrated graphics unless it's an APU. Quick play is chill, ranked isn't chill. Ranked is much more chill in my opinion, because people don't do troll picks. I mean, if they do, then of course that's cancer. Hey yo. Mercy is the only one I'm trash with. I guess I mean quick play hero practice, and you guys are getting familiar with how a hero works, what they're good at, and what doesn't work in situations that are unconventional. Yeah, that, sure, yeah, you're not wrong there, definitely not. Like, especially if you were like, oh, I played McCree against, like, six Pharahs or something, and you still succeed? Like, that can definitely help, because it's like, I'll play it worse than this. But for me, it's more like about muscle memory and generally just, like, building up a backlog of games in my subconscious memory that I can, like, draw from experience-wise. And quick play isn't that, because quick play is not an environment that is resembling ranked, which is why I think we need unranked. Echo's mercy main. Oh boy. Dead boy. We're already streaming since 1.5 hours. Let's see how much long we're gonna go for. Let me check if my thing works again. I don't think it will. So, Streamlabs. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. Streamlabs. Nope. But did you drop any frames? It didn't drop any frames, that's great. Streamlabs is still not working. What about my plugin? Hello, here's my mouse. Let's see. And it is not working. Great. Part of the reason why I kind of wish we had a replay system, a good teaching tool to review what you did in the heat of a fight. Definitely, yeah. A bunch of people are saying that we need a replay system. I don't know why it's that big of a problem. I mean, we have fucking the highlight system, so. Doesn't Heroes of the Storm also have a, like, playback system? Why can't Overwatch? I mean, it's possible it's, like, something engine-related. I wouldn't know that. Exclamation mark BNet. I don't put that out there in public. No point. Also, sorry for the downtime, guys. Just waiting for that last guy. We said in team chat that, then Tashi always said, okay, but still fucked up. True Hanzo mains in a nutshell. Let me check again. Okay, there. Let me check their rank. Rank. 26, and Ever is at 26.98. Let me check my new teammates as well. So we got 27.72. We got 27.90. And we got 28.25. This is his career high, nice. None of them have been playing. He already played 102 hours? What? 62 hours. That's still a lot of Roadhog. If he's a good Roadhog, that's great. Not that I've been platinum, I mean, diamond before. No worries, Cliff. A good chat time. Yeah, I hope that people can keep themselves entertained, or this is sufficiently entertaining. What's happening? Why my rib? Why is Kiwi rib? Just complaining a bit. I don't know if you can read on chat because it's like it's 2400 bitrate. Probably not gonna be able to see it. What I said was I have the worst luck playing with anyone in the group. Like, we always get the worst teammates. I feel like Bliss hates me playing in premates. And still I'm here playing with these guys, but I know that's just these guys are really good. So maybe it's gonna work out. Cotton gonna murder you, she said, if or he or they. Confused pronouns. I'm trying to fix it for 2 days now. Did you try turning it off and back on again?
It's like the worst thing you can say.
Let me check my YouTube. See how my video is doing. Probably not very well. So you guys probably don't know that because you're most like Twitch viewers. But I have this these two guys actually. Like this one guy who is like, he's on Sparta, I gotta tell you. Ever since I stopped covering Dirty Bomb and switched to Overwatch, he literally goes into every single one of my videos that is not Dirty Bomb the minute it is uploaded and dislikes it without watching it. And then there's another guy that is more recent, I feel, that actually has four alts to dislike my videos all in the same time when they go live and every video is connected to them. That's my most recent Battlefield 1 Let's Play episode, the second one. If you could just give it a like, that would be great. Just because if there's like too many dislikes on it, it's going to look like it's bad quality. I really don't like that. Yeah. Yeah, dog. In the middle of watching your Battlefield 1 part when you went online. Oh, that's good. That's a good viewer. Good active view. Wow, that instant kill with 5 men. I always feel bad for people who queue into 5 men. I feel bad when I queue into 5 men. Vika, let me see what he means. View player profile. Hanzo main in quick play, don't judge him. Reinhardt main. Reinhardt Farah, okay. What up? My score for today is long lines of 3 to 12 or something like that. Which is fucking, it's here. I'm Albi, what up Albi, I am Cliff. Everyone playing their mains is always the best. Nice name. Thanks, my mom gave it to me. That boy! When you're a gold just win snitch shows him maybe a DPS is for sure. A lot of DPS trouble in my games as well. Yeah, have a nice one. Thanks. Dead boy. Alright, we got everyone voice comms. It's great. Just gotta show them that we're better than them. That did you turn on and off reminds me of crowd set and finishes. I love that show. It's great to be tech support. Oh, you're tech support? Okay, I'll see this, boys. Where's that widow? God, I didn't hit that. That mercy. Honestly, no anti-heal? God, I'm so bad at this right now. Oh, he also dropped 200 SR today. That's Zamers that died. For a second, I thought we lost out Mercy. Right, this is a really good vantage point for me. Oh, if I didn't miss that shot, fuck me. It's because I was looking to the right, I'm like, hey, what did Chet say? And that's like that moment that fucking Farah just popped out of nowhere. Like I'm ulti? That far knows too high for me. She knows. Genji's gonna hunt her down, it's nice. Into the iris. It's a bad time for reload, but I have to.
Nicht.
the other guy died. Okay, healing bitches.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Try to get the Roadhog, my bad. Ferg adult. Nice. Do we have a McCree main, guys? Do we actually have a McCree main here? Oh, that hit, that would have been so great. If you did tech support, please help me. I'm in a dire situation. I don't want to play with 25 FPS anymore. Help the poor guy, please. Please, he's done nothing wrong in his life. Holy fuck.
Behind!
Difficult to keep these guys alive. Hello. Fire top left. Oh my god, I can't believe they just saved her. Got two picks. Nope. No, you're kidding, you're kidding, you're kidding! Oh, that mage just fucked us up. Regroup, don't go in yet. Alright, let's try this again.
Regroup!
Top left, there's something. Farah. I've lost my Pharah killing magic, not gonna lie.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Nice, 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 nice. Nice. Focus me if you can. Fuck me, how do I not hit that spit? There we go. Hi, Wago! I actually got her. She's like one hit, come on guys, nice. What? I said nice! When I say nice, they are supposed to be dead. Unlucky. And that flanking Mei, yeah, that was not bad. It's actually not bad. That was theirs, wasn't it? Oh, she's so low. I was just barely fucking missed her every single time. Oh my god. I maybe should have focused more on healing that Mercy.
One last push.
How do we only have 120 left? Fuck you, mate. We lost one guy already. Fuck. That was not good. Again, just trying to solo it.
Yo, Cliff, let's combine again next.
Alright, let's go.
Should have ults for next fight. Don't that.
Fucking cunt. Holy shit, we have to go. Far down, let's go. Help Roadhog. This is fucking ultimate. Lights so sorry, Mercy. And well played, guys. Oh, that was overtime already? Fuck. Shit, dude. It's actually not great. We still got it all the way in. Granted, I would almost prefer if we didn't get it. Just so, the game is over faster, right? Because it's just such a pain to, like, both get all the way, and then it's like another round for both. Zzz. Stretches the game a lot. Not the biggest fan of that. Alright. Get some hit scan. Get some tanks. Get some revives. Should be fine. Should be fine. I want to get back into diamond, guys, please. I get Ryan's shield down.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Whoops. That's the wrong one.
Doesn't feel right coming back.
Get me.
Friends, watch his horses standing around.
I do feel the grenade increase, to be honest. Like, it's not an insignificant change if you increase by 1 meter. Oh no. Leave it here. For good luck. Do we not want to hold upstairs? On the thing here. Whatever it's called. And if you get into trouble,
I'll bail you out. We want to defend this curve right here.
Hmm.
I'm sorry, I misunderstood.
Alright, let's see. Do they have a fire again?
Yeah, they have.
Alrighty, let's hope McCree doesn't run into my shots. Okay, she shows ugly face, I'm gonna try to shoot her down. Fire down.
Go. I'll keep you here.
Lost Reinhardt.
That's a bit too far.
Pull back. I should keep my SP for Pharah. I think I just heard her. Let's see. They swap Pharah for a soldier.
I've got you in my sights.
Soldier behind us. She's still playing like Pharah. Thank you. Nice, didn't even need my input. Supports in the back, try to focus him. Holy shit. Reinhardt, please!
I have your back.
Yeah, get the med pack. That's a good idea. I swear to God. Needs none. Somebody sleep that game. It's not that easy because of delay. The payload
has reached the checkpoint. Yo, Ryan, you are too far always. Stay a bit more back, please.
It's a shield. Let's look at my ulti. Shouldn't be that close. The top left. Soldier. I'm really glad he did it, because my sleep thought would have not hit that. I'll try it. Predicting movement is not always easy. Damn, she's melting a roadhog. Fuck you. Yeah, please, one shot out, please. Oh, nice. Holy shit, nice one, dude. Top left. Dude. There we go. That's not so great.
I'm here.
I've seen worse. You've got nanobolt discharge. 60 seconds.
Soldier on top. Alright, I'm fucked. Yep.
Just regroup now at the corner.
God, I can't find a comfortable sitting position right now. 50 or not, it's okay. My aim game.
I've got you in my sights.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do. Repel its Beyblade.
You're going to be okay.
Let's go.
You're powered up. Get in there.
It's time.
Holy fuck. What? I was still holding it? Jesus. Let's get some stall heroes so we can drain their time.
Take stall heroes.
Oh, too slow. Shit, dude, they got an entire minute more than us. It's our turn. Just got a minute. Gonna write that overtime into oblivion. So they stop playing now.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
At least it's not a bad game, right? It's like either way. We all giving our best.
And you are looking as lovely as
nothing.
I'm gonna turn up the game sound a little bit. If you can't hear me anymore over it, let me know. Oh god, is that a 200 ping? What is going on? Go away, please. Drop down again. Junkrat?
Escort the payload. Get back in
the payload.
Alright, what the fuck is up with my ping right now? Timing is really important for Anna. No, we can't let the send here. Are you fucking game right now? This just got me. If we only get it this far, we lost. That much is for sure. Nobody's killing the supports. Nobody's killed their supports. I'm not saying it's easy because they're behind the corner. We lost. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Switching sides. Yep, he had Ty already, which was a little confusing for me. The Junkrat pick, super random. Never stop fighting for what you believe. Let me close something. What can I close? I don't need Twitter. I don't need Steam.
Let's go right before the door, in front of the door. Attackers
incoming in 30 seconds. Well, now we have a Junkrat.
In this building, but we can't def.
He really trusts me to deal with the fire, it seems. Pain is at least down to 70. It's dropping 64. They got a huge spawn advantage.
Yes.
Stay well hidden. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. That didn't hit anything. I'm sad now. Stop the payload. Oh, fuck. This one only hurt for a minute. Yeah, we have no chance. There's just no way you can defend it for 2 minutes at this choke. I'm not ready to hang it up. That's why I said I would have preferred if we didn't make it in the first run. Well played, guys. That's why I would have preferred if we just didn't get it all the way, because now all we did was waste time. And we're out of 2802 again. Fuck me. Play of the match. Yeah, that was a good flank. Didn't waste any time. Still shows like. What we've done. Epic. Excellence is its own reward. That's good to tackle. Legendary. Oh shit. I guess I just did it for the sake of it. 71% unscoped, 52 scoped. I missed a lot of shots that game. And step it up. Oh god, no, Turtle joined the Discord. Shit. Can I ban him? We have an SR bench. I didn't pay attention to how much I lost. I am now 2784. That's a lot, actually. I mean, relatively speaking. No, it's not that much, actually. 18, that's not a lot at all. Let me go ahead and answer that. I like both of them. Like, I like Ana because you can stay in the back and shut down Pharos if you land your shards. But I also like Zen because he has a lot of, like, close quarters burst damage potential, which is pretty great. Never stop fighting for what you believe in. I don't want to tell Nerd Rager to play Zarya because he's a main. He's a Roadhog main. So he's probably going to be much more effective as Roadhog. It's the Emperor. What up, Steel? With two Rhines in the match, not one of them got to play the game, and they might want to get Mighty Bronze Skin, which is the best skin, by the way, that improves strength by 50%. I like the Bronze Skin, actually. I do like it. I used that for a while. I even said when I played the beta, I was like, wow, this skin looks really cool, and I got in the life cam, I was like, wow, this skin still looks really cool. Also, not expert thief fan. What up, man? I've seen you, but I just realized I didn't actually greet you. Garden man, right? Peace out, guys. Like if I said hi, anyway. See ya, Steel. Alright, I'm kind of suspecting that one of Pharah. McCree left, he's low. Don't move. He's down. Fucking nerd. You're going to be okay. Our point is under attack. Where's the Reinhardt, bro? Reinhardt on point? I need help. Get wrecked, nerd. Oh, I thought he would keep walking. Mercy on right, I mean left. Nice.
And Tracer's on top.
God, look at me predicting these moves, dude. That was probably a headshot. Nice wall. You're powered up. Get in there. This will only hurt you. Take your medicine. Nicely countered. My hands are getting a little sweaty. I missed like an idiot. Thanks, Mercy. Fuck. Roadhog Mercy to the right of the door, main. Why are you kidding me? What the fuck? God. I got gold limbs and silver damage. Granted, Mercy is doing a really good job of like keeping people alive, and beyond that, their Ana is just constantly using her biotic grenade offensively, so it's not a lot of healing for me to be done. Quit standing around and get on the point. Pull back, McCree, pull back. Fuck no. Don't go. 60 seconds. Our point is under attack. Okay. I shouldn't have gold limbs, I know. I did attack a lot of people though, especially with my grenade. That over Reinhardt, I know. It's a stall here at least. Nice, here we go. Oh, I thought you would turn around all the way. You got fucked! What was he doing? My ulti meme. I will keep you healed. Hi, Chad and Cliff. Notice I don't have the green sword. I can. What up, Fantactus? I don't remember who, but somebody sent your regards. Thought right, such a slow. Nice. I need health. I will keep you here. Thanks. Reinhardt probably has ult, watch out. Roadhog has ult again? See, that's why I said he should be playing Roadhog if he's a Roadhog man. Because fucking hell, he's good at this. Yes, chase that far down. Far behind. I need help. I messed up.
You look tired.
And I don't.
Taught you to fight like that. You're covered. No scope needed.
I still get gold limbs, guys. Oh boy.
Come on guys, we can do this.
I believe. Almost come out again.
Nanoboost is charging.
He's just standing there, sucking damage for no reason. Fire top left.
It's just a scratch, you'll be fine. Die Peter.
Get back in the fight. You're powered up. I'm down. That would have potentially been great if she wasn't completely shut down. Hey! Reaper one shot. At least drain all the time. Nice. Got that pick. I guess I'm gonna stall heroes in our main comp, which is great. I'm not very talkative right now because I'm super focused. The physical amount of tryhard you would not believe, guys. Last push. Moin moin. Moin moin. Quick glance over to chat. Well played. Alright, that's good because now all we have to do is just pick up the two points. So I'm gonna get. I have a pretty shitty immune system, so I get free. I feel you. My immune system is fucked. I was in surgery last year. I had the shit whooping cough. What's that one do? Oh, whooping cough. Is that a thing? I never heard of that. The most prone to illness guy ever. It actually sucks. We have so much in common, guys. I get ill all the time. Okay, our defense was pretty solid on both points. They overran us. at one point, that's not so bad. Oh boy, still held steady. Bronze runs, boys. 75% unscoped, 89% scope. And I've been shooting enemies a lot, as you can see by my elimination scan. So what do you think about that, guys, huh? It's piling up here. We got a Gengu. Let me actually see Max King. What does he usually play? He plays Zen, McCree, and a Genji's. So he knows a thing about or two about Genji, so it's good. Okay. Whooping cough, basically coughing, throwing up, and retching all at once after every meal. Oh, I'm sorry to you, man. In my case, I'm a type of diabetic, so I'm more sensitive to temperature change, and I catch common illnesses more frequently. God, we all have all our packages to carry. At least we can share our pains with other people, and then we don't feel so bad anymore, right? Oh, that Junkrat. Fuck. I'm not getting any ulti charge on that. Do we lose a guy? Do we lose a guy? I just on the fucking rooftop, okay. Nice. Let's go, guys, go. I'm down. Both supports down. Right, they wasted revives. Let's just regroup. I got nano boost as well.
Can combine again now.
That is unfortunate. Help, 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 help! Fuck.
I don't know. On the wall as well.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Mercy's top left. Are you fucking kidding me? This godforsaken Reinhardt ult! It fucking hits me every fucking where I am. Their Mercy's down, that's good. Alright. Holy shit! Alright, 5 minutes. Well, that did not all go.
We all go on top run. Like, all of us.
Rip. Watch out for the Widow.
Yeah.
Where's she at?
Right link, left. Oh.
Going to be okay.
This will only hurt for a minute. Oh, really? Widow down.
Get in there.
The dragon becomes me.
Get in there.
Fuck, that soldier got me. I can't believe I kept that Roadhog alive as long as I did. Just one last notch. Regroup, guys.
Let's do the same again.
Alright. Got 75 for my ulti. Whew, it's really unfortunate this Genji died so quickly to the Junkrat. Nothing much you could have done about that.
My ultimate is charging.
I have to use it offensively. Alright, let's go. After this is down.
Get here. Go. You're powered up. Get in there.
That was unfortunate to say the least. Where's McCree here?
Bad guy.
I am ready to revive you. You're
going to be okay. Kree, why? See, there's a right and there's a wrong way of poking. Alright, Anna jumped. He still got stuck, fuck me. I need health and I need a bad. How did he? What?
Join me.
What?
My
ultimate's ready.
My ultimate is ready.
I was gonna say, don't go.
You're powered up. Get in there.
With my dying breath, it's done nothing. Oh, well, we got a really good triple there. Well, come on, just that one notch. This is our last push. We fail this? Fuck. Nerdrager got some, Nerdrager got some. We have Revice. Alright, missing that sleep dot is actually really fucking bad.
10 seconds. Pick up the pace. We can do it.
Now this is just sad. We should have won that. We should have won that. I just realized nobody, not even me, nobody questioned us going top right over and over again when obviously they had lockdown.
Play of the match. Heroes never die for a price.
Some good attempts, but fuck me, dude.
That's more like
should have won that one. We shouldn't have only won that one. It should have actually been an easier game. We only have ourselves to blame. I don't know why I didn't question it, honestly. It's like, fucking hell, we keep running top right and nobody's like, hey, maybe we should do something else for once. It's obvious that the tight corridor is just really good for Junkrat. Oh, but I should go Bastion. If I went Bastion, would have won. With this skin, they'll be so scared they couldn't even shoot me. I don't really like this emote, but it's an Anna one, so it shows I'm an Anna main. Welcome back, Steel. You guys want to bet on the next game? Let me try to set it up. Alright, exclamation mark, sell out to see how much ad revenue you have, and you can type an exclamation mark, dash, bet, no, exclamation mark, bet, dash, win, or exclamation mark, bet, dash, lose. With the amount of ad revenue you would like to gamble on whether I'm going to win or lose the next game. A draw counts as a loss, by the way. I'm not refunding. Draw counts as a loss. Because to me, it's like, to me, draw is almost worse than a loss because like I just wasted my time for literally nothing. Get your bets in, guys. Get your bets in. Well, I lost all my memes now. What do you mean memes? There are no memes here. Here's ad revenue. Does nobody want to bet? Fantactus was checking his ad revenue. Now, we only have 1.5 minutes left, and I fucking hate this map. Yeah, full 6 stack, that's great. What up?
You alright?
Add money. Okay. This is not Valkyria stream, right?
Can I play Rahul instead of Reinhardt in Bethesda?
Never. I have no idea what he was saying. And we just ignores the poor guy, honestly. View career profile. He's got a lot of crew practice. Incoming in 30 seconds. Bruh. All right, bets are closing in 18 seconds. And by the time you hear this, sorry, you're gonna be like 3 seconds. Roadhog and something. I have a main, which is a little disgusting. Get back in the fight. I'm gonna keep my grenade for when the monkey dives. Power's still alive behind. Oh no, never mind. Walk it off. Restoring your health. Goddamn shield.
This is going to hurt. nanobots almost dead. Name. You're covered.
Fuck her up, come on. There we go.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Yes, make them way salties.
Keep out of my way.
This bitch is barely fucking flying. What is this for? Oh, I can't fucking land my shots either. That was disgusting. Do we have revives for that? Nice. This bitch is fucking going for me specifically because she knows I'm like the only one who can hit her. Next to the McCree, but I don't really ever see the McCree. I choose the worst fucking timing to relay. There you go, bitch. Fuck you. This is pretty disgusting. Rip. We're dropping like flies.
They are taking our point. More than throw them back. Out of the fight.
60 seconds remaining.
They're taking the point.
Okay, let's stay back.
They're taking the objective. Focus our defenses.
We almost had a first point defense. Why is Allegiance not working? Oh, Allegiance not working because it's a thing with a thing that doesn't work right now, I believe. Like, a lot of my plugins just don't work right now, including Twitch Labs. Alright, alt economy. Conserve as many ultimates as possible. Oh, that bitch. It's funny. She just died earlier so that she can respawn with her team. Oh my god, what's up with my fucking aim today? Holy shit. Fuck you.
I'm on fire.
I couldn't help him. Well, they were forced to disengage as well. That's good for us. I think they're going right.
What?
I think they're going right. Should've been dead long ago.
Restoring your health. Get here. Go to sleep.
Then I gotta run a mid. Nice.
Or walk, please.
Yeah, exclamation mark, sidekick, in order to not spam the chat, it whispers if it's on cooldown. fucking swear to God. Just.
My ultimate is almost ready.
My ultimate is ready.
I'm holding on this ultimate since so fucking long.
Get back in the fight.
Don't do it.
Fuck you.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Sorry, Wester.
Keep out of my way.
Just one more green.
Alright, I forgot. I slept that guy. Completely forgot about that.
Mercy killer.
Oh boy. Let's have a hold. Let's have a hold.
60 seconds remaining.
Last push. I was trying to get her out of the fight early.
They use all their ultimates, right?
I think they still have a few.
Tardy on. Me.
What the fuck? I was gonna use it offensively, but impossible. And you're not receiving any health. And you're going off the points. Alright. That's a good thing to do for you. Well played, guys.
We're playing.
So you see, we're playing a 5-man pre-mate, which means we have only one random guy. Switching sides. And so far, the games have not been terrible. Like, all my games in the duo, or trio, or 4-man, fucking disgusting. Just a luck thing. I'm not saying that, oh, if you play duo or triple, then you're always going to get bad teammates. But in my experience, I rarely ever have good games when I play duo or trio. Like, if I play anything else than solo. Like, this is the first time I play in a team I actually have some good experience. That's a guy that deserves to get diamond. Never. Let me see, Lambert. Lambert. He is right now 27-42. If he's on a win streak, he's gonna get a new career high probably. If we win this, I would think that McCree mains are usually the ones who rank up really quick. But I mean, if he fills up, I mean, granted, like a McCree who doesn't get any cover and it's always focused, he can get anything done. The feeling you rarely have good games feels bad, man. I'm sorry, man. Gotta download the NVIDIA driver once again so I can rest in peace finally. I had problems with my fucking, with my shadow play. I tried to record, Battlefield 1 and it was like, hey, you cannot, like, play this game with those drivers. I'm like, bitch, I played the beta with those drivers. What's your fucking problem? So, when I downloaded the drivers, it, like, broke my fucking shadow play. So I had to re-download GeForce Experience. It's really annoying.
Just let's unearth our ultimate and let's enter.
I think Reaper's above or something? Oh, this is our Reaper, my bad.
You're covered. My ultimate is charging. Go. Nice peek.
You're powered up. Get in there.
You have to be the player of the game, guys.
Better fucking be.
Yes, we got him.
Yo, Genji, let me heal you. There we go.
I'm capturing the objective.
Oh.
If we just clean this in one suit, that would be amazing, I can't lie. We have revives, great. Almost got ult. Got it.
Cliff, I have almost my ult. Why not charge in?
We just lost Mercy.
Or maybe not.
We need to engage soon, we're taking too long.
I have ultimate. Can ultimate and engage.
If you charge in, I'm gonna nano boost you.
Okay. Okay, come Coco. Ult me. Fuck.
Alright, let them waste theirs. Let them waste theirs. We just won.
Pass into the iris.
I should have healed.
Fuck, we almost did it. Oh, we did it.
Well
played, nice,
guys.
Nice.
Really good fucking play. Nice. Alright, who voted loose on that one? NA bets here. Alright, lads. We're gonna pick a winner.
Come on, give me the. Give
Fun
me
fact the is for the biggest pair, 1.88 times the ad revenue that he bet on the game. Okay, so. Check your ad revenue, how much you want for this. Friend request from Huckle. I'll gladly take that.
Think?
It's gotta be that. Has to be.
It was really nice.
Absolutely beautiful. Who should I give it to? I'm just gonna give it to somebody who already gets stuff. I mean, here we go. There we go. Invitations, accept. You guys want to do another bet? Let me know in chat. I just typed exclamation mark. It's exclamation mark sellout. It was a good game. It was a
nice
really
to meet
good
you guys. No, nice day.
Yes, same dude. Good game. And we're back into 28. Yeah, 28-17. I feel like with this team, I could actually get back into Diamond. I could help them get into Diamond as well. Maybe that's what they needed. Maybe all they needed was a good Ana. And now, bam. They got... They fucking got... Oh, the greatest thing is we played against a full pre-made. Maybe that's why I got a little bit more points. How much is that? That's like 33 or 34 points. That's pretty good. If you win, the exclamation mark means saying the command already. Come on. Like, exclamation mark still there. That's just as good, right? I'm just gonna set up another contest. If you guys don't wanna bet, then that's fine. I'm just gonna set it up anyway. Start. Here I'm at. Alrighty. Good games. I'm done for tonight, guys. We've been going on for almost 3 hours. I mean, it's 2:45, but I'm exhausted. I've had a lot of fun on stream, though. Let me see who I can host. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry for the bets. Let me refund them. Refund. Here we go. Sorry. I didn't know they were going to stop. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I sure did. It is right now. It is Friday, which means that I'm going to try to stream again tomorrow between 8 and 10 p.m. I'm going to be starting. So if you don't want to miss out on me streaming, you can go to my Twitter, twitter.com/TeriosGaming. Let me just put up the screen. There we go. twitter.com/TeriosGaming. If you don't want to miss out, you can also join my Discord, exclamation mark Discord, if you want. I'm going to be hosting my good friend, the Brutalizer. Drop him some love if you want to watch him play. He's playing Dead by Daylight. So yeah, I hope you're going to enjoy him. He's a really great guy. A great streamer. I've been doing this longer than me, so yeah. Have a fantastic evening. Thanks so much for hanging out. Much appreciated, guys. Much love. Take it easy.